Hello everyone, welcome back. Day 100 of my 100 day practice challenge. So I was like, okay, today's the last day, am I gonna do a grand finale? And no. That was the whole point, that music is a process and that, you know, it's not about presentation or the finished product or perfection or anything like that. I just practice every day. And that's the way I love. That's the way I love my life. I love my world and people around me. So that's what I do. And this is my 100th day, but I will practice tomorrow and the day after and so on and so forth. But I will play Liebestraum number 3 by Liszt, which the lyric is, you know, love as best you can, because sooner than you want or you think, you will be standing at the side of the grave mourning your loves. It's kind of morbid, but it's true. Seize the day, love the best you can, and that's what I do with my music. So here it goes, and I'm not going to perform it, I'm going to practice it. Oh, but before I start, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and please follow me on my website at musicalmakiko.com/en for English. I will be traveling to New York, to Houston, to San Diego, to Japan, to a lot of different places starting tomorrow, playing the pieces that I've been practicing and spreading the love. I love traveling, I'm excited, and yeah, here I come, okay? So difficult. Sometimes it comes out and sometimes it doesn't. This I find is difficult. Why, how can I make it inevitable, like inevitable apart and not just a sort of superfluous ornament, right? So I feel like that's like kind of like, oh, like lamenting, pleading. Thank you. Let's do it again. Okay, I'm going to play it through without stopping, no matter what happens.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching, and I wish you all very, very much luck and happiness and everything. I feel very good. Okay, yay! 100 days finished. Bye.